Hello and welcome. Ravenfield has a configuration feature. You can save configurations and load them. Here it is. I saved some, but it's kind of broken right now. At least for me. Maybe it's because I removed some mods, or maybe because I use the beta branch. But whatever the cause, here's how to use these things. Basically everything you see in this screen gets saved. You just have to make the character skin selection that you like. And the weapon switch selection that you like. For example, let's make a game with only Sten MK2. And vehicle switches, let's keep the RHIB and this Jeep and this transport helicopter. We can also do different vehicles for this team. And that's it. The things below do not get saved in the configurations, so let's save this. I'm just gonna call this demo config, alright, and save and go back. And if I want to change any of this, I will just select something different. Why are they not rigged? And I can just override it by pressing save new config and using the same name. And now I should be able to use it again, but I'm not so sure the version I have currently works. Okay, let's pick something else. And now let's try to restore it by selecting the demo config. Nah, it's broken in this version, but usually it should work. Anyways, you might want to delete these things, but you cannot from in-game yet. So you have to go to the folder that contains these configuration files, and it is on the C drive, in the user folder, in the username folder, in the appdata folder, in the local low folder, in the SteelRaven 7 folder, in the Ravenfield Steam folder, in game configurations. So you can see it in the SteelRaven 7 folder, in Ravenfield Steam, in game configurations, and here you can delete the specific configurations. I'm gonna get rid of everything but the demo config that I just used. Alright, everything's gone. Of course the game has not reloaded yet, so let's go back. Let's see, is it gone yet? Nope. Let's just restart. Here we are, let's go to action and let's try to load this demo config. So this time it worked, so it must be one of my older configurations that broke this feature probably. So this is also how you can fix it. So that's cool to know. The map also doesn't get saved. Totally could though, totally could. So this is how you use this feature and apparently how you fix it and how you delete the configurations that you don't need currently. You can just paste the path in this line here. I will copy this to the description of this video. You will just have to replace the square brackets, your username here, and write your username here. And then you go to that folder and delete the files that you don't want. And that's it. Hope this helps, and I will see you next time. Until then, ciao!